Our invocation this evening will be given by